So next, I'm going to trace that as a front bodice. To do so, once again, come over here to the transform pattern tool, click on it. Then just one click on that, guys. See right there, we just clicked the whole internal shape that has line connected with one another. Next, I'm going to switch to the trace tool over here and press down shift and continue clicking on this line right here. We want to trace this perfect line right there. Then I'm going to release the shift key. Then hover the mouse onto that yellow highlighted line. Then right click and select trace as pattern. Okay, now I'm going to come over here and place this pattern over here, just like that. After that, I'm going to switch my tool to transform pattern tool. Then I'm going to right click and select flip horizontally. Alright, so as you can see here, we just create these front bodice and the back bodice. After that, I'm going to match and alter a couple of things here. So to match the shoulder length together, I'm going to switch my tool back to edit pattern tool here, click on it. Then I'm going to click one right here and press on shift and click one over here. Then I'm going to release the shift key and right click. I'm going to select match up to start. Okay, so I'm going to zoom in just a little bit. And I want to click and then drag in. Then zoom back out. We want to see a couple of things here. Want to just be sure that they're and actually look pretty good. Now I'm going to zoom out and switch to transform pattern tool. And I want to bring it over here, then rotate. I'm going to bring it down here so we get to match it down better. So in this case, to make sure this pattern rotated correctly, I'm going to create a couple guidelines here. Right there. Now I'm going to adjust this pattern accordingly. Okay, looking pretty good. I'm gonna just drag it down. Let me create another guideline up here. Just bring it down here. I'm going to kind of drag it up so it is kind of snapped to the guideline here. Okay, next I'm going to show you how to draft a sleeve for this top.